Hello to everyone on both the YouTube and Twitch. How you doing? While we continue waiting on possibly ever getting into Overwatch, let's play more of one of the best games ever made, Red Dead Redemption 2. Hello. No camera today. Kind of feeling like crap. Not sure why. Probably COVID, if I had to guess. Unexpected error has occurred. I mean, I'll still have this up. But yeah, it's just been the same thing. Even though it says 400 people in queue, it takes just as long as when it said 40,000. And then it just says, you have been disconnected or unable to connect to server, error code LC208 when I'm on Xbox. And it says, unexpected error has occurred when I'm on PC. And by golly, does this game look good? And I actually remembered to start this up as an administrator, so it looks real nice. Oh my god, this game is extremely pretty. Oh, wrong button. Am I near a mission? I am. That's why I'm here. My horse anywhere near me? It is. Come here, horsey. You're the one I stole. Oh, you got my stuff. All right. Thank you for giving me my horsey, game. That's very kind of you. Because I need my hat. Where'd you get the hat on again? There you go. Yes. Weird that it pops up like that. Because I put my hat on. Oh, this game is very pretty.
You hear, Reverend?
It would be so neat if Overwatch just worked. Then I could quickly just force quit this and go back to 4K for my footage. It'd be nice. Hi, doggy.
Swanson, you in here? Come
on. Mr. Morgan.
Hey, there he is.
I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from
that is a colorful mustache.
No more shall I sink, sir. I'm free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along?
God.
These are good men out there. They're children of God. They're children of God.
Boom.
Oh. How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure.
Sure. You want a game? Sure. I'll do one.
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then.
Freaking Reverend just crawls out.
I'm Luther. This
hello,
is Marvin.
Luther.
Fortunate for you both for being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
Eat my ass, douchebag. So,
you two know each other anyway. Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play? Here, just a little.
Come on.
At least oh, these old-timey amounts of money, 10 cents.
Real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little.
Ooh, I got a pair of queens.
Life is a challenge to all of us. Not just a little wager.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the fourth day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
Give me a 10 or a queen. Growing up 10 more. God damn it.
Slow.
I'm all in.
He's a decent
by not going all in.
Through a bad time.
Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to...
Yeah!
It is a game, after all, mister.
There we go.
Forgive me. It's all I can afford.
Bonk. Bonk.
So, here.
This ain't what you call finishing strong.
Not looking good.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
I win.
For Christ's sake.
Me!
Come on.
And now that I've won one hand, I'm leaving, gentlemen. Eat my ass. Or do I not get to leave? I do. Backspace. See you later.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real...
Hey, now we're friends. See?
Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where...
You didn't even notice he crawled out? My goodness.
Excuse me, gentlemen.
Been here all day. It went from night to day, Arthur.
Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
How the hell do I get the first person view? Idea.
Hey, that's all I saw.
Okay, I'm not trying to take my gun out. That's using the mouse wheel. It brings me to this.
Whatever this is, leave us out of it.
It's nothing. I'm trying to figure out how I get the first person view. I'm so sorry. Now I'm going to smoke me a cigar. Get my Deadeye core back. So, and actually, let me drink some booze. That's health. Health. That's Deadeye. Chewing tabacky.
Swanson! Get your hands off him.
Word. You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me. Oof. How did that feel?
I'll kill you both.
I thought I was hitting R to block. I was not.
At least hit me proper.
You're going down!
One more?
Oh my god, I killed him! I'm gonna keep the law on you!
Hey you! Get back here!
Am I my last? I do. Did I not lasso you? Damn it. Can't lasso him.
I said stop, damn it.
Okay. Please, don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Just get out of here. Keep your mouth shut.
Oh my god!
Shooting the ground near your feet and make you run.
Now what? Where's Reverend?
Oh god, this friggin' mission. Why won't you work, Overwatch?
Reverend! Over here!
It is very frustrating to see so many people able to get in. And knowing it's probably nothing I can do. It's probably just tied to the friggin' account merge finally happening on their end. So I'm stuck. I have to I have to wait until they finish account merging me. Because right now it just will not work.
You can still be saved.
I'm coming, Rev Rand.
What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Oh, Reverend Idiot.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard.
Oh.
Help! Help!
Woo! Okay, I had to hold E and then keep pressing the mouse button. Got this guy's breath in my face now. My God.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, no, you don't. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard.
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry.
Oh, and I missed it, but thank you for the follow 5 hours ago, Blowers J. Or Blower SJ. Never know how to say these things.
Let's get you home.
There, Reverend.
Home. Yeah, that's a wonderful idea.
I can have tea with Margaret.
Margaret, who's Margaret?
But...
this friggin' guy. Burp. Bonk.
Tea, please.
Yep.
Ow. Sorry, horse. Home, I'm deranged. Hey, pizza pie, huh? My horse has a lot of stamina. What the hell? Jesus. Yeah, it really sucks. I cannot. It will not let me play, no matter what I do. Every time I get through one of these long-ass queues, it just then... so it'll... it said 400 how long ago? Now it says 200. By the time I get through there, it's gonna get through, say, connecting to the game, then say it disconnected from server, or error connecting to server, LC208, whatever it says. It's just every time. Exact same thing now. It used to be a couple of different errors, now it's just the one. And it feels like I'm entirely tied to them actually... fixing it, and I have no idea how, like, when will that be? I'm just here stuck. I'm like, oh, I'm gonna play this for 10 goddamn hours the first day and then get a review out so I can try and be at least a little close to launch, but nope, I can't get anything done. It just sucks donkey dick. Hello. How are you? Oh, just carrying the Reverend in again, eh? How's it going, Dutch?
I was wondering when he'd show up.
Show up? Faith and be good at me, Lucky Charms, you know, you daft cunt. Bonk!
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Woo, 3-day weekend.
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Yep.
Well, thank you,
so
Mr.
they
Morgan.
Forced them,
I'll
and then
keep an eye on him.
Everything just broke.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Huh. Oh, that's weird. You can still do that, huh? I might have to turn that off. I haven't played Cult of the Lamb in a very long time on PC. I actually had that all set up hoping I could do it on Xbox, and then it turned out, nope, you can only do it on PC. Right, where are these other missions? K and H. Hey, Kieran. You want to do a mission? Ooh, stew. Fuck it, I'm hungry. Yeah, I haven't thought of any really great reasons to use channel points yet, Big Happa, so. Mmm, This stew here is delicious, Kieran.
Speak to them for me.
Speak. Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
Aww.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
How you been, Big Happa?
I told all he is. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a
Horseshit.
While.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on.
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble.
Oh my God, Bill is so excited.
Eunuchs was among the happiest and
my brother's been doing the same. Like, getting ready for the next one. He's been going through the campaign, I think. No! You are gonna lose your cock. Or talk, one of the two.
Okay, okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a
might be about time I got Arthur a haircut.
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on.
Yeah, same. We didn't touch. Well, actually, the last two we didn't touch, I don't think.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
But you sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call need.
Bon, Jill, come here.
Where are we heading?
Up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You mount your horse from behind, friend.
You taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right. I'll leave.
I can walk again, by the way. I am still very desperately trying to get a contact with Activision for Modern Warfare 2.
How many times I gotta say?
I gotta imagine that one's coming soon for the campaign because the early access is the 21st. It's only 2 weeks away. But I've had no luck.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right.
Neither as an influencer or as like content creator or as press.
You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dud said that you might. I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Oh, why, thank you.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it?
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Do you for?
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here.
Yeah. Oh, this game's so good.
This country, take this track up through the rocks.
I really wish they'd patch it for a friggin' next
John?
Gen
fine.
Or new gen.
Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
Now, one sec. I got messages from Sikama Kaneko. Okay, will do. We're gonna talking about setting up YouTube memberships as another way if people want to help the channel out.
Abigail wouldn't let me up.
But we're really gonna go all in on Patreon.
She won't be reasoned with.
I'm gonna try real hard to get at least one, if not two or three, exclusive podcasts a month on there.
And I'd do the same for you if you was in a bad way.
I hope so.
But you know, you say that, but guess what? We didn't get on the list for Grounded, which is first party.
You see, O'Driscoll?
Xbox UK just was unable to get us on there. We're all set on UK because John started everything, so I'm trying to get us with the US because I'm US based, but we'll see. I have no idea.
Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Keep that in your mind, young
motherfucker.
Right at the forefront of it.
I swear. I promise.
Oh, yeah, I can hold V.
I'm taking you to calm as best as I can.
I'm calmly taking you to calm. Well, shit. I said it wrong. Oh, this game looks incredible, man. Look at that horse's ass. His big swaying balls. You don't see that in other games.
Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horse.
See ya, Happy Happa.
Fine, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the old Driscolls.
Hey, there's the error code. Look at this. Woo! Login error disconnected from gaming server. LC208, dude. Login error. That's all I'm gonna get. I don't know when I will ever get to play this game. It might be a week, like Diablo 3 was.
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this game.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the old Driscolls. Maybe I know more about you than
you're
you
the oh shit skulls.
Them,
take that.
And I know all about them, so.
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive.
Woo.
We're out to live.
That shot.
Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on them. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Amen to that.
Here, here.
Hail Satan!
I swear.
What did you just say?
Shut up.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Forest.
Whoa. We're going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
I'm holding up.
All right.
I stopped moving. I don't know why, fellas. I was holding W. Man, I love how subtle the music is. Oh, God damn it, is it annoying that I can't play Overwatch.
Hey,
at least I can play Red Dead.
Real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
Dun, 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 dun. I already got my bow. Where's my throwing knives? I don't even see a throwing knife. Hunting knife, lantern, hunting knife, lantern. Ah, there they are. Kieran, eat shit! Ow!
Okay, off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Got it right here, Bill. Yeah, motherfucker!
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse. We ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you.
But all the things you did to me while I was tied up and I liked it. Shut up about that.
It'd be suicide. You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls first. Jesus Christ. Just over the ridge.
I love eating balls. They are delicious. Yumadillo is what I say whenever I see a man's testicles in front of me on an open plate.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Cormo Driscoll?
Well, he'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
You know, Driscoll.
Who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fellow that spooked the game, I reckon. I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No. I'm waiting to get hit by this throwing knife because I'm part of the tutorial boys.
Yeah. If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
God, the little thumbs up and shit.
The pisser, Morgan. One by the tree.
Let's get closer. I'm gonna deal with this first fella.
Okay. Go to work.
I'm gonna kiss him so nicely that he will love me forever. Oh, they're probably gonna use a throwing knife, don't they?
Down. The neck. What's the plan?
Keep back where they won't hear us. When I move, you move. Take him out at a distance.
I can do that.
Hurry up already.
Come on.
Got him.
He better be.
Why do I keep standing up? Gun. Keep looting him. Yep. What is this, 120 years? About? Probably not that long. Queen Elizabeth was like 50 when this time was happening.
Arthur, feller on the log. What are we doing about him?
You can get a kill, John.
All right, Marston. Okay. Get your hands dirty for a change.
Fuck you. I fucking hate you. I'll kill you. Get kids. Oh, ow. Oh, God. Why can't I play Overwatch?
Now what? We're at the perimeter.
I'm moving up, John.
Time to move on him. You ready? As I'll ever be.
Let's go.
How you doing up
there? It's on! Quick, we move hard!
Don't run away from me!
Come at me, you Irish bastards!
That's Irishist! You're a fucking gobshite! Blap! Blap!
Give us calm! This is done!
Man, none of these shots are hitting with my shitty gun! Why wouldn't you hide out in the woods? Why are you hiding out in the woods, you fucking goob choice? My hat! Oh, fuck my brain!
Come on, then! Come on!
If you stay here, you're dead!
Bloop!
Tom O'Driscoll, where are you?
I'm sleeping in me tent, leave me alone! I mean, I'm not here! Gaboosht! Who's behind us?
You are lying, that little toad!
Die, you drunk idiots!
That's it? They're turning tail!
Leave her! Calm still.
Well, that guy turned tail, but I shot him right in the back of the head. Woohoo!
I'll check.
Oh, ow. Jesus Christ, Bill. Your mother is taint! How did you get that? Dun, dun, dun. Gold pocket watch. I got that from killing the president. Pinocchio O'Driscoll. But it ain't me nose that grows. Seagar. That'll give me back some of my core. Do do, don't mind if I do do do. Yumadillo. Oh, Cubano. Oh wait, Guarmano. Me lucky dollar 14. Shit. What you get for laughing, you fucking O'Driscoll?
You all right?
Sure. Thank you. Come O'Driscoll. He ain't here.
His hands attached to the helmet? Oh, God.
Set us up.
Come here!
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Come O'Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
God damn it.
All right, then. Go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Get lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was going to lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then.
Break me off a piece of this Kit Kat bar.
I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash in the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I'm gonna search this old O'Driscoll cabin. I'm sure it is a lovely place full of things I need. Ooh, biscuits. Well. Kentucky bourbon. Canned strawberries. My goodness. I was gonna leave this all behind. A lockbox. Ginseng. Boing. I got me a rock star. I just need to learn what carbonation is. Ooh, snake oil, aka creatine. Oh, double barrel shotgun. This weapon is dirty. Yeah, boy. How clean you are now.
At least you got some.
600 buckaroos. Dang, only gets half of it, too. Home, come on, range. All right, where are you, gang? Hideout. Oh, Fort Wallace. Go kill everyone there. All right, Double Dutch, let's work with you. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, God. Horsey, it's going through your tail. Yeah, mule. I'm not a mule. Yeah, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Get on the road. God damn it. Can't use the cinematic view. It's just taking me in the middle of nowhere. My hat. Boosh! Magic! Hello, friend!
Hello!
Hello! Yeah, 600 bucks right now. Woo! Sheesh! Alright, what are you at now, you piece of shit? 300.
Hello.
Another hour, it'll go through and then kick me out. If I had another phone number to use, I'm tempted to just make a new account and see if I could log in with that. You got a bounty for me, Sheriff? I'm giving you shit. I know your story. You like me, horsey? I don't have the ability to clean you yet. Sorry, but you're nice. You have a lot of fucking stamina, too. What the hell? Excuse me, but I need some money. See you later. I'm gonna go earn some money, unlike you, you lazy shit.
Well, look here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to
tranquilo,
pass
huh?
Turn yourself in.
Well, you're
to the finer points of county law.
Then I don't need to know much more than that. Till I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that?
Horse manure.
Livestock town, mister.
Oh.
Tracks delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So,
damn, that sounds nice.
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Hansburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even...
50 bucks. Holy shit.
Get some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
The feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do. Well, good
luck. That was my only poster. God damn it, you better get him.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
That means kind of still dead, but not fully dead. Like he's still twitching after I shoot him through the brainstem. Got it. Hello, I'm just gonna run around with my rope out. How you doing, lady? Oh, sorry, shot. That wasn't for you. Investigate the fucking gorge.
Yep.
Oops, I hit the jump button. Can't wait to get better weapons, because I forgot how long it takes for these ones to get their accuracy back after taking a shot. Oh, we can just cut through here, horsey. Your hooves will be fine, right? Oh, my goddamn ankle splints. Ah, oh, crap. Oh, God damn it. Oh, your language, horsey. I already killed one of his. What? No, not Ned.
Easy there.
Where is this son of a... Oh, is he right here? Yeah, especially if you can get it on PC. Plays and looks incredible.
Are you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Huh. Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No, not me, sir. It's because... I want to buy some medicine, and I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him. It's just
Oh, Arthur.
My mother's real sick. Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state. What? Game's over, mister. Put your hands up.
I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool.
Hold on. I'm slipping. Shit.
I'm pressing the mouse button real quick. Jesus Christ.
Oh, you saved me.
Now, come on, buddy. Let's make this easy.
What, you're taking me in?
It's just for questioning.
Oh, you saved my life.
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump.
Or what? You can't shoot me.
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come here.
Bye, friend.
Really do not like you.
Should have immediately hogtied him, Arthur. Fucking guy. No, I'm not switching to the cinematic camera.
I got across.
Help! I am supposed to lasso him. All right.
Help! Help!
Come here. Come here.
Get out of the water. I love the friggin' ragdoll of them being face down in the water. Deckham.
Take you in. This is very kind of you.
Yeah, Benedict, let's go. Oh shit, what's Pete's new job title?
Boy.
Pete Hines promotion. Try and avoid deep water, then.
I don't need to deal with this shit.
Hey, mister.
I don't need to deal with this.
Head of global publishing.
Sir. I think
he's been there a long time.
Suffering from exposure.
Suffer a little longer.
Don't need to hear your bullshit, man. Oh, my God. It's the Milky Way. A thing we'd be able to see if it wasn't so much light pollution.
Sir, I must warn you, my temperature is subnormal. I have...
You do seem to keep blacking out.
I hope the sheriff works here all day, every day.
Sir, this isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
dumb son of a bitch.
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Oh, I'm walking in a big old circle to get you off this horse.
Come on, man.
A lady.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
Oh, I was getting my freak on. Which one? Just in here?
Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it.
Shut up, partner.
But I told
but
you.
But nothing. Shut up. And good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sure, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
What did he tell her? Good honest snake oil. Delicious.
Come on, boy.
All right, but don't geld me again. I only just grew him back.
Well, my pocket's feeling light. About time we went on a tear.
God, the lighting in this game is so good. One big light. You gonna actually stick to the road? You're gonna go right off of it. You're gonna go right off of it, aren't you? Yep, I can't control you at all. Oh, cinematic camera. Why? I want to play Overwatch, but I can't. Makes me sad because of the account merge giving errors. And you play on PC, that's where I get the unexpected server error or whatever it says. And then on this one, it just says the LC208, get fucked, buddy. Every time. Did it about 6 times so far today.
Arthur, you dumbass. Easy, easy.
I made $50, you motherfucker. Ah, sucked. Oh, that's a big horse with no saddle. A shiny horse. Hosea, you want to go fishing?
Jose?
No, hunting.
You want to go hunting?
What are you, hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
I literally just got back and was going to show
take
you.
Take a day or two.
Take a shit, maybe a shower.
Oh, me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now.
Unruly your horse.
Bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me, was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
Okay. This horse has got...
Well, I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the
man, this horse has got a shit ton of stamina. That's 3/4.
Yes, you're right.
Boy, this is a big fucking horse.
This is going to be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
Nah, he's an angel. If I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Easy, big fella.
All right, let's head into town.
Big horse.
I heard about that.
I'll do my best.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine Stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
I gotta get rid of this. Get out of there, you mother. Get off my map.
I remember now, just about. That turned into a long day.
Now it should work, right? You'll stick with Hosiah.
Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there.
Davey.
The next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
Stick with Hosiah.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Or Jesse and Bessie.
Like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You found a
so buttons, Arthur.
Not yet. They're still very hot.
Oh, hold on one sec. I have to answer this email. My team was wondering if it would be okay to localize this quote in French for Deathloop marketing materials as well. Sure. Feel free to localize this quote as need be. That's one of my Deathloop review quotes getting used in more marketing stuff. Sure. Get our name out there, please.
All right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right. Right, boy. There, boy.
I said the G button, so you're fine now. Hosea in the highest.
Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to
what if I want this big brute, you mother son of a gunner?
Get you back here in a bit.
Hey, how can I help you?
Wow, you got incredible facial hair.
New horse, something strong and fast.
Hey,
you're in the right.
Look at this. You never guess what had just happened. Woo! Disconnected from game server. LC208. It's just gonna never stop, is it? I'm never gonna get to play this fucking game. Let's get rid of this goddamn freaking thing for now. Just focus on this.
Place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I sure you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's going to affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
It's in a book, a reading rainbow. I can do anything. There, I saw that big motherfucking horse. An Arthur Morgan? Wow, that's a tiny little thing. A Dutch warm blood. I don't trust a Dutch. Your stamina sucks shit compared to my other horse. These horses suck. I don't want to buy any of them. They're all bad. They're all bad horses. Boo, bad horse. Bad horse. care about how you look. You're a bad horse. Using all my money.
Partner, you got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
Sucks shit compared to my current horse.
Anything other than good animals. You have my word on that.
All right, let's see. I wouldn't even sell your mother. Even though I did.
Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush. And some treats.
Appreciate it. Yeah.
All right, you treat this fella well. I know he's going to look after you just fine.
Finally got a brush. Keep you clean, unlike his other horse. Holy shit, does that one stink.
Not bad, Arthur. You happy?
I guess we'll see.
Keep flipping this behind my back all cool like.
Easy.
There, horsey.
Hop on up there. Let's go.
Yeah, good girl.
I'm going to brush you. You like being brushed, little girl?
You won't know till you get in the saddle.
Shut up, idiot.
All right, let's get
clean my horse.
We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Douche.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's ridiculous how good it is, Brian.
In the mountains east of Cumberland Falls.
Unlike, it's like the opposite of Overwatch 2's launch.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing.
We're gonna chase down and kill a bear.
John.
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose.
God, it's so annoying.
I've spoken
like, literally, my plans for this entire week was to just stream Overwatch for, like, 8 hours a day.
I'm sure
and get a nice, big, meaty review out. And then I see, there actually were embargoes and people have reviews. So maybe I'll just try and get it out quick, but still play it a lot. Nope, I can't do anything. This completely suck. I opened up a ticket saying, hey, I'm one of these unexpected server errors. Please help.
Nobody else would have been welcome back.
So annoying. I can't play on PC. I can't play on Xbox.
And you know it.
My wife can log in, but when she does, her account's not there. It's like, man. Hosea in the...
Okay, I think we need to head right up here.
Let's go left and say hi to the Wapitis. Oh God, fuck no, Arthur, don't do that.
Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way.
This is bear country. Not many Hoseas around anymore.
That's the lake there. Good. We made it.
Put your hands back in your controllers, Arthur.
I did. I should really be heading back over to Great Plains to see about Sean.
Bounty hunters who've got him?
So Trelawney says. Javier and Charles have gone with him to scope it out.
Pretty dangerous going anywhere near Blackwater.
Right, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course.
A horse is a horse, of course, but not if it's Sean a horse. Of course, he's gonna get his head blown off. Ha ha, he's a dead.
Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Oh, try and shoot one.
Don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat.
I hit him a bow or didn't kill him.
Two caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes, and obliterated them with a shot. If I remember right.
Yeah, so you better die this time, you little shit. Ow! Oh my God. So dumb. I love it. Come here, you dumb big horse. I hate you. Oh, my head. Oh, I dropped it.
Come on, girl.
Get off the horse, you dumb shit. Matt, your horse. Yes, I know. You make me do everything direct. Whoa.
Good job.
Way to go, Arthur! Yay!
All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
I'll leave my horse on this rock.
You get a set up.
I'm famished.
Yumadillo, what a delicious rabbit stew.
Delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me.
Press R to view the crafting menu. Gain claim.
You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
Sorry, send a message. I will sleep until the morning, Dutch. Hosea. Ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
I slept like a baby.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous. But we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. Now tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
Of course I do. I love killing bears. It's the only way I can get hard anymore.
Grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear
meat.
Okay,
I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. What's the hold up here?
It's hold F to tear down my camp, not escape, you liar.
Okay, let's go.
Mount your horse, Arthur. It's the thing to do.
Let's go, girl.
We'll try to get down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse?
Alright.
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
A filthy, rotten murderer.
Around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start.
Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently.
He's taking any big shits around here, bear?
Look for tracks, dung, bones.
I will in a second. Let me just see real quick if this worked. What are you at? 300 players ahead in queue. Nope, it hasn't done anything yet. Yes, I know. I get off my horse. I'll activate Eagle Eye. Whoa, look at that stinky bear shit. Oh, prince.
There's some paw marks here, Hosea. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
He went that-a-way.
This way.
He's right behind you, Hosea! Oh, no, that's a horse. Wow, you're really good at this, Arthur, even though his tracks are fucking enormous and really dark and easy to see against the ground. Oh, thank you, Hosea. I've been working really hard. Okay, it's right over there. I can just run. Yeah. The next clue, I found it thanks to my eagle eye.
Fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on. See if
hey, boo boo. There's these guys following me. Oh no, Yogi. They want to kill you as a legendary bear. I shit my pants back there, boo boo.
Looks real fresh. Reckon it's gotta be close.
Oh, it smells delicious, Arthur. Oh, this bear's gonna taste great if his shit is this good. Oh my god, Hosea! I forgot about your fecophilia.
Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we...
Not much, you!
In each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there. By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
Next to that sign that says, leave bear bait here. Hold B and open your satchel, Arthur, then go to the thing, click on it with your left stick, and then press the enter button to use. Okay, Hosea. Let's hide downwind.
1,000 pounds, you say?
More or less.
A billion pounds? 10 million pounds?
Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay?
Oh, fuck. I don't have my goddamn actual gun.
You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine.
I probably should have grabbed my shotgun. Hey, Hosea, what do you think? Huh? What do you think,
just
buddy?
Take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Let's go get ourselves attacked by a bear, Arthur.
We only just said it, Hosea.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here.
Let's get into this animation and get stuck so when the bear shows up, we're... Hello, Daddy.
No, it's too close.
Oh, fucking little bitch, Hosea. Come on now.
You're fine, old man.
Of course, I'm fine.
Thank God you've got Deadeye. That's all I gotta say.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know I shot a bear in the head and just ran away.
You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I
after we had a night of passion. Oh, my God.
He said it told
a
him
cock on that
to
man.
Find some real big
the birds. Hello, Mort.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure.
Just in time for cock
you
talk.
You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming?
Jesus Christ, let me press the button.
For a while.
I'm gonna track that bear.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah.
Give me that giant rifle so I can actually kill this bear, you dumb shit. We see it, and then you immediately leave like a giant baby man. I wanted to kill the bear, but I pooped my pants too much. Hey, I need every goddamn gun I can get for this fucking bear. Bad horse. You're bad horse because you're not as good as the other horse. Ooh. Dandelion. Oh, yes, I got you a wild carrot, horsey-poo. You hungry? Oh, more wild carrot. What are you doing? Neighing at me. I neigh at you. Neigh, Son of a bitch. Oh, you don't want to eat? Well, fine, fuck you. I'll pet you. Oh, I can't feed you. Here you go, have a carrot, horsey. Or a treat or something, I don't know. Ow, my hand!
There you go, girl.
Alright. Let's go look at this bear poop. Broken sticks,
we gotta
boy.
Show you. You must be way off.
Oh, he shit when I shot him in the head. Oh, God, it's all over my shoes. That's not the bear, is it? It is. Holy shit, he's right there. I do not have anything good enough to kill this bear. The Overwatch review doesn't exist. I haven't been able to play a second of that game. Arthur, walk straight. Don't need to track him anymore, buddy. He's right there. That's some fucking dynamite. Uh-oh. You walking towards me? Nope, you're over there, bear. You're over bear. Get it? I can shoot you right up the bunghole, bear. I should be quiet.
Get the hell back!
Oh. Ow! No! Yep. Those two shots weren't enough. Oh, I didn't get a shot off. Arthur! No! Got him! I had him the whole time. Fucking asshole. I'm gonna have to eat some beans or something. And strawberries, let's go. Ah, my bear wounds are fine now. I got your legendary bear, Hosea, but Jesus Christ, my entrails, my ribs, my heart, it's all gone. Oh, fuck. Big bear nuts. Oh, man. There you go, bear. Whew. The legendary Barate of Grizzly is dead, you stupid horse. I'm carrying his skin. Don't worry. Yeah! Oh, I am famished after having my stomach ripped apart. Bread will heal my wounds. Oh yeah, I could actually. Goodbye, bear. You piece of garbage motherfucker. Christ almighty. Back to camp. Oh. Man, I killed that bear so well. Oh, I got a message. Hold on. What is this? Wife's sharing pictures? Ah. Yeah. My daughter's school pictures. They look very annoyed. It's funny. Is that a legendary bear pelt, mister? I'll give you a dollar for it or shoot you in the head. No. Okay. How we doing, Overwatch? Ah. We need to reconnect the controller, eh? 200 ahead in queue. I love how the queue is really small now, but it still takes just as long. And then I get the exact same error codes. Getting away for you, asshole.
Oh, Jesus, please. I can't take this pain. I'm all slashed.
I ate a bread roll and I was fine.
Better than nothing.
Damn it, that won't help. Look at me. I'm bleeding.
Look out.
Can't stay. I can't fall. I get her.
God damn it, that guy saw me. Nope. Horsey, I need you. Fuck! He barely got away. That's bullshit. Ooh. Well, I'm already out of the area. See you later, lawmen, you little bitches. Wow, 17 a month now? Woo! That's a good deal, boyo. Go, Arthur. Yeah, because I got stuck on a tree. Take one more step and hit your last. Sorry, I gave my horse some food, so he's got gold cores. You're fucked. Ah, idiots. Well, how big is this red area I'll be spotted in then? Just up here. Well, good. I won't go around there again. Pay the bounty. for killing two people. A buffalo. Aw. Oh my god, this game looks so good. Unlike this one, which just looks like a menu. 80 players ahead of me. Oh, I better friggin' put this back up here. Definitely gonna work this time. You hunting? Good hunting, friend. My hat! Time to use some space magic. Kaboosh! It's back. Hosea, I got the bear pelt, you giant pussy that you ran away from. How's that guy going so fast on his horse? Get him!
Yeah.
Yeah, mule. I'm a horse. Get blapped. What you get for being alive, you little shit. New Red Dead, who knows, man. It'll be a very long time away. Very long ways off, at the least.
My skin.
Get under this big old bear pelt.
Yep.
Excuse me. Hosea in the highest. You're fine, Jackrabbits. I got other bigger things.
Yeah.
Old Dutch's chain. Allie, run him down.
Boosh! Ow! God damn it. I shouldn't have fucking hit him with my horse. Ow! Well, that's what happens when you get knocked off your horse because you body check another guy. Damn it. The second I saw red, I should have been more careful. $5. $5. Is my friggin'... Are my pelts gone? They are. You've got to be shitting me. Oh. Come on. You abandon your legendary animal, visit the nearest fence and trapper. I haven't unlocked them yet. You piece of shit. You motherfucker. God damn it. Ah, it sucks. Screw this game. Make me eat all these goddamn beans and stuff. Crackers. Yeah, it's like the skin is still unlocked. I just gotta friggin' get to the part where I unlock the trapper. You motherfucker. God damn it. Who are you?
Help me, please, kind sir.
The hell?
Please, someone show kindness on a man with no sight. Help a blind man.
Okay, sure.
This is some free make me a nicer man stuff, so there you go.
I sense great confusion in you, sir. Great confusion. Not because you do not know, but because you are afraid of what you know.
All right, friend.
Hey. Hey, look at that. That's all it's going to be all week. I'm not going to get to play this one.
I have nothing
second.
More for you now. Go use what you know. Don't end up like me.
Enjoy my horse's shit. Sorry, see you later. Dutch, I got killed once. Sorry, I lost a little bit of money. Anyone who just had to sit through those commercials, apologies. But Twitch really wants them. But if you've got a Twitch Prime, if you have Amazon Prime, it means you got Twitch Prime. You can throw it at the channel. It actually helps keep things going. Twitch has been one of the main reasons I've been able to keep doing Xbox Era itself full time. Because we're actually making a little bit of money on here now with all the subs and stuff. It's nice. It's been a pretty consistent payout. We are done with September, sadly, but Twitch Prime is always free.
Just me. Look who's back.
I killed a legendary bear, and then I got killed by the O'Driscolls, and I lost the pelt. Don't worry, I'm here with a bunch of food still. Yeah, between ad revenue on the site, YouTube revenue between ads and eventually memberships, and Twitch revenue.
Mr.
Actually,
Arthur, I told Dutch, I feel I should tell you. I saw some Combs boys riding around.
Down here. What do they want?
I have no idea.
Been making a little bit of money.
See you.
Yeah, it's nice.
So.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they just killed you, didn't they?
They sure did, Kieran.
The big man.
Coming here to donate, you fat fuck.
The stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan. Don't you overcook this now, Pearson. Thank you.
Oh, hey, thank you, Hellhound, for using the Prime. Bringy meat. You can even have the shitty meat, Pearson. You can have it all. There you go.
Thank you, Arthur.
You're welcome, fuckface. I mean, friend. Hooray for Prime subs. Oh, my God. Ooh. It's on fire. I'm gonna have me some stew. Oh my God, Overwatch 2, just please work. Makes me sad. Oh God, eating in a dust storm, nothing tastier. Mmm, yum. Damn, I'm sexy. And I know it. Hello, Kieran. Douche.
Arthur. Mr.
Not
Morgan.
Yet.
Mr. Morgan, you say.
Shut up, I'm shaving. All come down. There. Oh, my God. So what's the queue? Is it going to say like 300, 400? 500. Ooh, it's going up. It's going to take even longer to find out I still can't get in. If I ignore Strauss forever, do I avoid getting sick? We'll see. One more mission.
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
We are never getting back on our feet, Dutch.
You got a fire for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels aww. Like.
Thank you for the gifted changed. Sub.
The whole world's changed.
That's very kind of you. We're now up to 20.
They
20
don't
subs.
Want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs from the government.
From the government.
So.
trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah!
Oh, thank God. Let him have Micah.
What's going on?
They got Micah.
Who cares? Let him have him.
Murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay, son. Breathe.
I can't breathe. I forgot how.
They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging him.
Here's open. What? The fool brought this on himself.
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
Oh, my God.
I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid.
I shit my pants, Arthur. Hey, look, there's a sub goal. 20 out of 30. Woo!
And Arthur, no crazy business.
I'm giving that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
And you kiss him and you hold him tight. You never let him go,
Come
Arthur.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Look, I'm having my tutorial missions with every different member of this posse, so let's go, Lenny. We're gonna ride to the Valentine Saloon. Darth Vader is a TIE fighting.
Beat. We finally get off that mountain doing this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
I gotta keep stabbing the crew in the back, kid.
He was half Micah before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you
couple
down
of pops.
Head back, okay?
Okay.
I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
I nearly killed a man, and everyone was like, holy shit, that guy's a maniac, but we're all good. Whoa. Domino. Bang it. I will go there after I have brushed my dirty horse. Oh my God, you are covered in dog shit. How'd that happen? You're still dirty. I love me a dirty rag.
Just one or two, right off
of? Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Have one for yourself.
Thank you. Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards. My lord. You men is dull.
Leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh, time to get crunk. Just one or two.
That's great, pardon. Lenny, where are you?
Are you inside that lady's boobs, Lenny?
Did you see my friend anywhere?
Yeah, I can't say, I'm afraid.
Hey, Lenny! Lenny? Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
I don't know, sorry.
Lenny, where are you?
It's probably not outside. Whoa! Ow! Fuck!
Seen that feller I was with?
Don't ask me.
I just did, you idiot! God damn it, Lenny.
Why'd you never marry?
A locked man. Oh.
That's the thing, you see. Cause it...
Life must have been so boring.
Lenny! Get away from me!
Yeah, shut your mouth, mister.
Ooh, that chin. God, this game. Too good. Man, I got ghost pee. It didn't leave anything. Everyone's Lenny.
Arthur, what are you doing?
You're a good friend to me, Arthur.
Cheers. Not you again.
No. No, I'm not drowning him. No, I'm not gonna drown him. God, this freaking mission.
There they are.
God damn it, stop running into the walls. God damn it, Arthur. Go save Micah. All right, we'll spend all night getting shit-faced. Because I hate Micah. Ah, so peaceful. So serene, you know? Let's see what this is at. Where are you at? 300 ahead of me. Oh, fuck.
You moron, Morgan.
Moron again. Woo! 20 subs. Nice to maintain that. It really helps a lot. Oh. Ah. Yum. Yuck. I'm going to look. God damn it, Morgan. I have no stamina at the moment. The hell can get me stamina back? Well, not that. Which one gives me stamina? A bit of bourbon. Need a little dog of the hair that bit my butt cheek. Ooh. Lenny! Lenny! Alright, well, still cannot freaking get into this game. This is what I'm just trying to have fun killing time doing. So once again, I'm going to call it. It was a lot of fun. Thank you, Hellhound, for the prime and the gifted. Super, somebody just shot. Insomnian, oh, everyone who hung out today, Mort, it was a lot of fun. probably be back tomorrow with more Red Dead, simply due to the fact that I cannot get into Overwatch. Hooray! Oh, damn it, my horse is nowhere near me. I'm all disheveled. Fuck! Yeah, I will see you guys tonight for You Had Me at Halo. Remember, that is on at 7:15 p.m. We actually have quite a lot to talk about. Then we will probably take a three-week break to try and get things lined up again so we can go right after the Halo Championship Series. And then our next show after that in 2 weeks would be right when the winter update hits. So thank you, everyone, for hanging out. I will see some of you later on today. It would be nice if I could do it here because it means I'm playing Overwatch. But otherwise, I will see you guys later. Bye.